Hey, what up, you guys? I wanted to share with you real quick this super adorable little like beach bag thing. Look how cute. Look at the inside. And excuse my nails and my skin, you guys. You know, washing of the hands, hand sanitizer, cleaning, all of that. But I do want to share with you this adorable little purse that I got inspired by Amy L's tutorial along with Christian's Crafty Adventures. Make sure to go check out these lovely ladies. They're awesome. I'm new to Christian's Crafty Adventures channel. And she did a live video sharing how she made this with acetate. But I don't have acetate, so I just had to use paper. Amy L also did a tutorial process video. It's really easy and simple to follow, and she explains it very well. So go check her out, you guys. Amazing ladies there. And look how cute, you guys. So I did it with paper. They did it with vellum. Acetate. Anywho, real quick, this little trim here I got from Ara, the paper treasury, and this is the little bit I have left. I did make an order, so hopefully I can get that in. I did want the black, but it's sold out. Anywho, this little pom-pom trim I got from AliExpress. I was contemplating which one I wanted, but hubby decided pink, so I said, you know what, yeah, because it's gonna like match. It's gonna be too matchy. And then this little pineapple is from Dollar Tree. This little bow I got in a swap, my binder mill swap. This little sticker here, that's a sticker, a strip sticker my friend Phone Jones gave me. I popped it up with little dimensionals. I added a little heart. Fun in the Sun came from that paper collection called Tropic Vacation. And then you see the acetate sheet in the back, you see there. I did the Vintage Goose. I'm gonna leave her link up here and down below. Please go make sure to check her out as well. She does a tutorial on how to share it to make these like folded. I felt like I should have done it a little bit thicker, but it's okay. This is my first time doing this bag, and today's Mother's Day, and I hope to have this video up tonight. So happy Mother's Day to all the mamas out there and the fur mamas out there as well. And then this little dangle piece, Amy L inspired me to do this. Now, guys, I don't have anything, okay? Nothing. All I have is this. And this is actually for your jewelry, earrings, and all that. I got that from Dollar Tree, and I bought it for these things here, for the back pieces of earrings. Not necessarily for these pieces, but they came in handy in those little, like, I don't know what it's called. I think lobster claw. I don't know. Anyway, and it came with a little tool. And then I just use, you know, this thing from Dollar Tree that came a whole bunch, like a little tassel charm thing. I just took it apart and put it on here. Put the teal with the little heart that's gold. And then these pom-poms I got from my friend Charlie. Video will be up this week as well. These were in the box. I took it. And then I put a little ring, like this gold ring with hot glue. I hope it doesn't come out, because she added the one from AliExpress with the little pom-pom. And you know how I have it. I don't know if I want to show you guys, but my laptop and my purses, they have that. Do you see my little pom-poms on there? Never mind my mess. Okay, so that's what I did, you guys. This came out super adorable. I had so much fun creating this bag, and it took me not too long, very quick. Look at the inside there. And I'm gonna make a couple of more. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to go check out the lovely ladies' channels that I have mentioned. And I hope everyone had a great Mother's Day. Stay safe. I'm gonna go to my mom's house and see her. I miss her so much. And we've been cooped up in this home for too long. So I have to go visit her and see my brothers and my dad and my little sissy. And and yeah, so I hope everyone has a great day, a great evening, a great coming week. And yeah, you guys, this is so cute. Oh, wait, I was going to show you what I'm going to put inside of it, but I don't have it near me right now. But you could put your little goodies in there, a gift card, craft goodies, add some cute tissue paper. I can't find my pink one. I think I hid it for myself. So I just put the little white one there. So cute, you guys. I'm so excited. All right. Thank you, ladies, for the inspiration. And I'll check you guys on my next video. Bye.